Hi there and welcome. I'm Mira and today we are going to learn the verb to go in Ukrainian. There are two verbs to go with, two meanings. The first one is when you walk or when you go on foot. The second one means to go by something, to go by bus or by car or by anything. In this lesson, you're going to learn the verb to go, which means to go on foot or to walk. You will learn its forms, its present and past forms. Also, you're going to learn some expressions with it we often use in Ukraine. So, let's get started. To go, йти, or you also can hear some people use йти, 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 and the perfective one is піти. Now, let's learn some expressions with it. Йти пішки, йти пішки means to go on foot. Йти пішки, йти пішки. Йти додому, to go home. Йти додому. Йти до школи. Йти до школи, to go to school. Йти до лікаря, to go to the doctor. Йти до лікаря. Йти до стоматолога. Йти до стоматолога. To go to the dentist. Йти до стоматолога. Добре, ми ще маємо йти на вечірку. Йти на вечірку. To go to the party. Йти на вечірку. Йти на роботу. To go to work. Йти на роботу. Йти на весілля. To go to the wedding, to the wedding party. Йти на весілля. Весілля. Йти на день народження. To go to the birthday party. Йти на день народження. Джи here. Джи. День народження. Okay, good. And we also have two questions we often use for this verb йти. The first one, звідки? Where from? Звідки ти йдеш? Where from or from where do you walk? Or from where are you going? Звідки? Where from? And куди? Where to? So, if you can use куди, then you would like to know, where do you go? Куди ти йдеш? Куди? Some people say де. In everyday life speech, you can hear also де. Куди or де? Де means where. Де ти йдеш? Where do you go? But to be more correct in Ukrainian, you need to use куди. Where to? Звідки? Куди? Now let's learn the present forms for йти in Ukrainian. If you want to say I go, я йду. So here we have йти. Infinitive form, which changes to йду for I. Я йду, I go. Я йду пішки. I go on foot. Ти йдеш. You go. Ти йдеш. Ти йдеш додому. Ти йдеш додому. You go home. Добре. Він йде. Він йде. He goes. Він йде до школи. He goes to school. Він йде до школи. Ми йдемо до лікаря. Ми йдемо до лікаря. We go to the doctor. To see the doctor. Ви йдете. You go. Куди? Ви йдете. Where are you going to? Куди ви йдете? Вони йдуть До стоматолога. They go to the dentist. So, these are the present forms you need to use when you need йти. The verb to go йти. Also, we are going to learn the past forms for йти. Йти in the past for masculine gender, він, is йшов. He was going. In English, you use йшов, I mean the same form you use in the past continuous. He was going. Він йшов додому. He was going home. Вона, for the feminine gender, you have йшла. Вона не йшла на роботу вчора. She was not going to work yesterday, вчора. Вони йшли. They were going. Вони йшли. Somewhere, maybe, to the doctor, до лікаря. If you want to use ти in the perfect tenses, for example, in the present perfect or in the past perfect, then we have forms пішов, he has gone, пішла, she has gone, пішли, they have gone. Or had gone. It depends upon the present you need or the past. And I have some examples for you here. Вона йшла і пила сік. Вона йшла і пила сік. Can you translate it? Вона, she, йшла. Йшла, 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 йшла. Was going or was walking. Вона йшла and пила, was drinking juice. Вона йшла і пила сік. Вони вже пішли додому. Вони вже пішли додому. They have already gone to home or home. Вони вже пішли додому. So that's it what I have for this lesson for you for today. If you have your questions, please write them down. And if you like my lesson, please like this video. And I will see you soon. Pa-pa, pa-pa.